Norman police say that three people have been arrested in connection to a rape on Norman's campus corner. Police say the suspects were caught on camera on December 7th, sexually assaulting the victim in an alley along Buchanan Avenue. It will now be up to the DA to determine if the suspects will be formally charged. They face sodomy and first-degree rape charges.